Hi everyone, this is Anna with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to tell you the best Skillshare classes for graphic design beginners. I'm a member of Skillshare myself, and I also have classes that I've taught on Skillshare, and I'm an affiliate with them. So if you go and check out the links in the description, you'll see that there is a referral link, that is my affiliate link, and there's also a normal link. I know some people don't like affiliate links, so that's why I decided to put both there, but I just want you to know no matter which one you click, it's the same for you. But if you do click the affiliate links, I get a little bit of money, so that helps me to keep making videos, keep the lights on, all that stuff. I'm going to be giving you four different Skillshare classes, and I think if you take them all in their entirety, you'll pretty much have a pretty decent graphic design education. So I'm going to give you an Illustrator class, a Photoshop class, and an InDesign class, and then also just a general graphic design class with projects and that kind of thing. And I also want to say that the classes I'm recommending, I was not asked by the teachers to do this or anything. This is just based on my personal experience as a Skillshare user and what classes I think would be best for a beginner. All right, so let's get started. First is the Adobe Illustrator class. And for this class, I chose Vector Illustration for Beginners by Jeremy Mura. This class is 52 minutes long, so it is really just an introduction to Illustrator, but I like the way it's structured and I think you can learn a lot in that amount of time. First, he goes over illustration styles, flat, stylized, and isometric, and what each of those mean. He helps you to set up your workspace in a way that makes sense for what you're making in this class. And then he goes over some of the tools and the ways you can actually create these vector illustrations. And like I said, it's just a beginner class. I mean, you're not going to learn everything there is to know about Illustrator in this class, but I do think it is a great starting point. It's got great reviews, and I thought it was a helpful class. The second class is Learn Photoshop Fundamentals for Getting Started by Kat Coquillette. And Kat is actually from my hometown, Kansas City, but right now she's a digital nomad. So she spends all her time in other countries and creates art and sells it online. So she has a really good understanding of what it takes to do that. And she knows Photoshop really well because she has to scan in all her artwork and use Photoshop to manipulate it. Her class is only an hour and 28 minutes, which is pretty short for learning Photoshop. So you know you're not gonna get everything there is to know, but it's a great starting point. So she kind of goes through the basics of what you need to know in Photoshop, like working with layers, text, shapes and color, and then what to do at the very end when you're exporting. So it is a really great little beginner course, also has great reviews, and she's actually a top teacher on Skillshare. She has 4,000 students just on this class alone. The third class is an InDesign class, and that one is taught by Daniel Scott, and it's called Adobe InDesign CC Essential Training Course. Now this InDesign class is super long, so you're really going to get an in-depth understanding of InDesign, and this one is 6 hours and 20 minutes. But this teacher, Daniel Scott, you can watch pretty much anything of his and come away with a feeling that you know that subject matter. He is a very good teacher. So he really goes through everything step by step, what exactly InDesign is for. It's really a beginner level kind of master class to get you started and then get more and more advanced as you go. And that's why it's 6 hours long. I really think it's worth it, absolutely, to take the whole class. Of course, like all the other teachers, he has a ton of positive reviews and he has a ton of students out there. So if you didn't really get enough out of the first two classes I recommended, Daniel Scott also teaches more classes. He teaches Illustrator and Photoshop classes. So definitely check his other classes out. He is amazing. The last Skillshare class, which is the general graphic design class, is taught by Lindsay Marsh. She's been a graphic designer for about 14 years, and she just switched over to full-time course creation on Skillshare because it has just taken off for her. She is a great teacher. All her students love her. She even has like her own Facebook group and stuff like that. So this class is called Master Graphic Design and Software with Practical Projects. So the idea is she helps to teach you the design principles and theory while also learning the programs too. So you're going to get a refresher on all the programs while you take this class. And her class is super long, so get ready for it. It is 10 hours and 22 minutes. So I get this really, really long class, so you'll want to break this one up into a few days to really kind of absorb it all. Some of the things she goes over in here are badge creation, logo design, package design, layout. She touches on Adobe Dimension, which is a way to display your package designs. And then she goes over book covers. And all of this is project-based, which I think is really important for graphic designers because it's one thing to learn the programs, but it's another thing to really understand how it all goes together and the theory behind everything. Digital design, like how to create a YouTube thumbnail. And then she touches on things like album art, magazine articles, front cover of magazine, and it just goes on. There are 61 lessons here, so you get a really deep dive into graphic design with this course. And Lindsay also has a graphic design theory, specifically for theory class, that is really great. I really recommend that one too. So those are the four classes that are best for beginners, in my opinion, on Skillshare. If you take all the classes that I mentioned here, that is around 20 hours of graphic design training. So that's pretty cool, and you can get it all for free if you just do a free trial of Skillshare and then, you know, cancel after the first 2 months. Anyway, that is my video for this week. I hope you liked it. If you did, please click on the like button, and I'll see you next week with another graphic design video. Thank you.